Patients undergoing laser vision correction treatment would be expected to have instruments coming towards them. However, the instruments tend to come from the side rather than from the front, and therefore most people are able to go through this procedure without too much difficulty.